Welcome to American English in a Minute.
Starting the day is never fun.
Cereal. Cereal is a staple of American breakfasts, which means that it's really super important to an American breakfast menu. So learning to prepare cold cereal is something you should know in English. Toast is another staple of American breakfasts. Cereal and toast go together like peanut butter and jelly.
Cereal and bread are two of the most important parts of an American breakfast. So let's learn how to talk about it in English.
And since breakfast is the most important meal of the day, learning how to talk about it in English is just as important.
Preparing cold cereal is very simple. And here's how to do it.
Pam pours some cereal from the box into her bowl. Pam pours in some milk. You can use skim milk or non-fat milk. You can use low-fat milk, which is 1%. You can use reduced-fat milk, which is 2%. Or you can use regular, plain old milk.
And sprinkles some sugar on her cereal.
Then she peels a banana, slices it with a knife, and puts the slices on her cereal.
Making toast is even easier.
Here's how Dan does it. Dan puts 2 slices of bread into the toaster. By pressing the starter, he lowers the bread into the toaster. Hot wires inside the toaster toast the bread. The toast pops up when it is done. And finally, Dan spreads some butter and jam on his toast.
Here are a few things for your special attention. You sprinkle something by making small pieces of it fall over a wide area. Something that pops up comes up very quickly. Think of a pop-up message on your computer screen. When you make something go down, you lower it. When you make something come up, you raise it. Think you lower your hand and raise your hand. When you peel a fruit or vegetable, you take off its skin. Afterwards, the skin that has been taken off is called a peel, or peelings. Slices of bread are also called pieces of bread. And to slice something means to cut it into thin, flat pieces.
My breakfast philosophy is this: if it ain't broke, don't fix it. Which means if something works well, don't try to make it better.
Cold cereal works well. Cold cereal with fruit, even better. But keep it simple. Breakfast is about starting the day right. You start the day right by eating something right.
You can find this and many other videos on my YouTube channel, Kaizen Teaching.